A 29-year-old man is hurt after being ejected from his vehicle in a rollover crash. It happened in rural Elizabeth just after 10 p.m. Friday night. Sheriff's deputies found the vehicle in a ditch off of Illinois Route 84, just north of West Sawmill Road. Police say the car struck an access road and overturned several times. The man was taken to the hospital.